Cheers. Darling, 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 there's no need to worry. It's just a couple things. If it's you and another, there's no need to worry. Cause I can sleep between. I'm a third wheeler, I'm a side better. I'm a whole record, give it up. I'm a third wheeler, I'm a side better. I'm a whole record, give it up, give it up, give it up. I'll keep your best interest.
Was out here playing games, he was out here with a lame.
I can play the side real easy, but not for too long.
I'm the side, gotta sneak around and hide with you. I wanna see you give me 5 minutes. Paparazzi probably got like 5 pictures. Shot, this is beatball. The team you play for is seesaw, so I know that it's fake when I see y'all. Don't wanna what you got up. I will never blow your spot up. I know my place, I'm the landlord. I carry the weight to my hand, so yeah. We can't keep doing this.
I'll keep it the best interest.
Hey, welcome to CBTV. I'm Abby Deacon.
And I'm Delaney Rodella. It's Monday the 18th. Pickleball Open Gym starts today at 7 p.m. and will run every Monday until December.
Boys' soccer game is tonight at 7:30 against Trinity.
Here's some clips from the boys' soccer game.
Clips from the homecoming football game.
That she wrote, speech to the young, speech to the progress toward. Say to them, say to the downkeepers, the sun slappers, the self soilers, the hominy ushers, even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Work, six of them like Mike. He's out of sight. Whoa, dude, he got me pipe. Two man like Ike. Six out the spot. Into the night.
Yeah, I'm shaking the drop. I'm still up on top. I been at the bop. The devil, my op. Can't pay me to stop.
my God at the top. We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard, back to life. I serve, follow your word. See with new sight.
Into the night.
Yeah, this life I'm living. All the advice been tipped in. Gave me that grip, no slipping. Out of my mind, we tripping. Tell me take two when I'm on one. That look out like no one. Kept it real tight like your son. We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard, back to life. I serve, follow your word. See with new sight.
Into the night.
Still on side, still outside.
Grace. What do you have to say about Grace being queen?
I'm really proud of her.
Yeah.
The little kids that told me I was so pretty, they were a bunch of little girls and they were so cute and it really made me so happy. That was my favorite thing about being queen.
My favorite thing about Grace being queen is that she came in our homecoming group, and so we got to say that we went to homecoming with the queen.
Each of your dresses. I took that picture.
Reagan took this picture, okay. And here is me, Lucy, and Reagan. So good. And then Friday it was purple. Talking about.
Isn't that a cute picture of Grace?
Here is us at the pep rally.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, some wait, of this. Here's Josh.
What is Derek doing?
How do you feel about Grace being queen?
Yeah, how do you feel?
Freaked out.
I feel fine about it, honestly. It was rigged. The election was rigged. Rigged.
How do you feel about Chris being queen?
It was rigged.
Rigged.
It was rigged.
How do you feel about me being queen?
Yes.
Kaden, how do you feel about being king?
It feels really good. I'm very grateful that people voted me, and I hope that everyone has a really, really good day.
What was your favorite part about winning?
Probably just the whole experience, like walking, being on court, walking, getting my crown, congratulating the queen, and
that's me.
And I don't know. I think it was just really cool to everyone, all my friends coming, congratulating me, getting a bunch of pictures.
All right, good. Yeah. And your outfit choices? How did you feel about them?
Very confident. I definitely spent some time figuring out what I wanted to wear.
Good. And thank you.
So.
Thanks for watching.
See you next time.